KJ and Don Darrow on WEEI.
Boston's Sports Original.
KJ and Don Darrow, WEEI. Happy holiday to you. Yeah, let that rock. This now is where you have like the beer with the koozie on it, and you're standing there, and you're like, you're telling kids, like, I used to be cool. I used to be in the middle of the pit, you know, and everything. They're like, shut up and go cook, Dad. Yeah. That's where we are right now.
And you're telling them in your Nirvana t-shirt.
Yeah, exactly. I spent $10 for this. However, you know, I have an original one that was torn off of me in Seattle one time at a very early open Starbucks while listening to Grunge. Have you been to Seattle, Mark?
No, it's on the list. I got
to
get there.
It is a beautiful place. You got to take the wife to the Space Needle as well. It's a restaurant at the top of it, and it has a rotating floor. So you're like 800 feet up in the air. Terrified my wife. But I was like, look, for these prices, you can get over your fears. This is a great place. So you can see like Mount Rainier. You can see into Canada, across Puget Sound. It's a great place. And funny thing is, like, so my wife, I convinced her, like, you know, let's go see a baseball game while we're out here. You know, like, just sneak this in here. And it happened to be the very last day that Ken Griffey Jr. was on the roster.
Oh,
so
yes.
So I have the program of the last game with Ken Griffey Jr. listed as a player the next day.
Just kind of up and retired?
Retired the next day was the breaking news.
Yeah,
the next day.